Namaste, this is Mekhala here from poojas.in. Today I want to talk to you about Karthaveeryarjuna Pooja, the most popular pooja on poojas.in. Even if you go to our YouTube channel, you'll see a lot of videos. I mean, we've done so many poojas, so you can see that all the videos have a lot of views because people are always invariably losing something or the other, and they reach us, you know, so that they can get whatever they have lost. So in this video, I want to talk to you about the benefits, who can do these poojas, because a lot of these questions, you know, people have. So I feel if you can just watch this video, I'm sure all your questions will be answered, and then you can decide whether you want to go for it or not. So basically, if you have lost money, if you have lost jewelry, if you have lost important documents, if you have lost vehicle, people, you know, like suddenly your child is missing, you know, anything like that, then you can reach me for this puja, because we are going to do 12,000 japas of Karthaveeryarjuna. And if whatever you have lost is very valuable, meaning to say something monetarily, if I have to say, if it is beyond 10 lakhs, then we even recommend that you go for a homa, Karthaveeryarjuna homa. That is after we complete the japa, we do that. So what happens is that because Karthaveeryarjuna was blessed to get back whatever was lost, people, when we pray to him through the mantra, Karthaveeryarjuna mantra, automatically what happens is he will go and bring it for you. And this has been the experience for many of my clients. So in fact, when they call, sometimes they don't even tell exactly what they have lost. They'll just randomly say, I've lost gold jewelry, I've lost diamond jewelry, I've lost money, I've lost my passport, and things like that. And when they actually do the puja, they get back everything. That time they tell, you know, it was 1 dozen gold bangles I lost, you know, I lost so many silver items, things like that they reveal at that time. So what I want to say is that you know, the intelligence of the divine is such that whether you tell or you don't tell, the divine knows. The divine almighty knows. So if Karthaveeryarjuna is blessed by God to bring back whatever has been lost, he will get everything that you have lost. Now, what is the success rate? That is another question which people ask me. And I want to say that it's very good for people who have lost these materialistic things. But there are people who call me and want to take a chance if they've lost their pets, like dogs are missing, and some of them say their cats are missing. So for such people, we don't guarantee, because we have not seen results. We've done pujas for them, but they have not seen results. Their cat has not come back, or, you know, their other pets like dogs and all have not come back. So if you want to do that, you can do it at your own risk. We can't take a chance. But these valuables, we are very sure you get it back, because that's based on experience, nothing else. Purely based on my clients' experiences, I'm sharing that whenever they have lost anything, they usually get it back. And for us to lose something, it's again because of Shani and Mangal. These planets are actually in charge, and you know, they influence a lot. But once we do the Karthaveeryarjuna puja, they usually see very good positive results. So I think you should just go for this puja. If you have lost something, it's worth it. And one more thing, you know, people call me and say they are doing jobs at home, Karthaveeryarjuna mantra, because it's available on the internet, everywhere it's available. So, and still they're not seeing results, and they are doing 108 one malas, two malas a day. You know, that is not any good. You have to satisfy the deity with that, those number of chants, only then you can see results. Another reason why I want you to get it done through us is because we have priests who are very learned, who've attained siddhi in this particular mantra, who've done it on and off again and again, almost on a daily basis. They still do it for people and they have seen results, whereas you are not well versed in the mantra. It's just not the pronunciation, it's how many times you have chanted the mantra, how much siddhi you have attained, what is your experience of chanting this mantra, have you seen results. It's more of that. So our priests are very learned, they have done it many times in the past, even now in the present they do it on and on. So it's an ongoing thing for us, because I told you this is the most popular puja booking we get on poojas.in. So that's one more reason why I want you to look at getting it done through us. So if you want to book this puja, you can reach me on our website, or you can call me on my number, which is just there after this video. Namaste.